33 missing children were recovered during Operation Los Angeles. The FBI says 8 of the children were being sexually exploited, and one suspected human trafficker was arrested. This was a joint operation involving the LAPD, Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department, and more than 24 local law enforcement agencies. And it has led to several additional investigations. Jeff Petrulis for CBS, LA.